Hello YouTube, this is BrainDead636 coming to you with a video. As you can tell from the title of the video, this is going to be a pop culture Crackin party. I might have mentioned before that I got a carny case. I did receive it in the mail, but it was damaged. I guess I can show you, but I'll show you here in a little bit because after I crack these, I'm gonna put them in that case, and I'll see if you can. I'll show you the crack, and I guess I can show you myself a little bit, show you what I look like. So it'll be my first reveal. So let's get right into it. I've already pre-cut all these. Let me start off by saying I really don't collect the pop cultures too much. If I never found like a complete set, I would never pick them up. I'm like, I'm never gonna find the other car, so I'm not gonna pick them up. But I had sent Peter Brera a little shout out. I sent him an RAOK, and then he returned fire, and he sent me my very first pop culture set. This might be a long video, as a matter of fact. I'm rambling. So, the first set that I ever got was from Peter Brera. And I hope you don't mind, Pete. I am fixing to crack these. Like I said, here we go. I already pre-cut them, because I want to keep the cards, but I'm going to eventually take all the blister off. So, there's Missile Command. It out. Got some nice tempo work. Well, I guess I can go a little bit faster. I think we all have seen these. So, Missile Command. Here we go. Tempest. Oops. Tempest. Nice. Very cool. Very, very cool. Again, thank you, Peter. Again, my very first complete pop culture set was given to me by Peter Brera. No bike inside, but also very, very cool. There's a breakout. This is a 49 Ford COE. Oh, I didn't even see what the other one was. It was a Chevy panel. And this is fast gassing Chevy panel. 49 Ford COE. I think that's pretty cool. Alright. Next one up here. Oops. Pong. And that is a custom 52 Chevy, right? I think this is. I think it's cool. The only thing I don't like is this little scallops right there on this casting. But other than that, I think it's pretty cool. Sweet. Next, here is the Atari 2600. Oh, and that was a Pong. And this is the GMC motorhome. Love the wood grain. So, that's sweet. Next up is the cool one. And it is the Centipede. So, a complete Atari pop culture Centipede. Thank you again. Little shout out to Peter Brera for giving my first pop culture set, complete set. So, there's that. Next up, let's do the older stuff, I guess. We've seen this fruit group. So these are gonna go kind of faster. We've seen them before, and some of these are duplicates, casting wise, maybe not power wise. Just Snickers, and this is the I think it's the Anglia panel truck or something like that. I could look on the bottom, but I think that's what this is. Anglia panel truck. Come on, phone. Focus. There you go. Awesome. Deco delivery. Skittles. They use this casting a lot, the Deco delivery, for pop cultures, as you will see. Next up, I think it was Three Musketeers is in that set. And this is the Chevy Nova, right? I'm gonna look this way, so I don't wanna be wrong. I think this is a Chevy Nova. I can't even see. No, Chevelle panel. Sweet. Next up is the Ford 29 Ford pickup. I know people are like, oh, I thought you don't collect Fords. Well, I guess it's part of the set. I guess I have to get it, right? Smoking grill again. Like I said before, casting different tampos, but casting again. They like using this one. So there's that one. Let's move all that off the floor because I am going to need more room. And then there was a Milky Way one, which is the bread box. And again, I'm going to go kind of fast. Y'all seen these? All right, and then there's the new. Oh no, there's another older set here. There you go. There's the Peeps, and this is the Customs Volkswagen Squareback. Peep Squad. So there's that. And there's a Hot Tamales, and I think this is a Ford 2. Oh yeah, 56 Ford F100 panel, and this does open up, so that's pretty cool. I like the front end. I'm not a big Ford guy, but Ford does make some awesome trucks, I have to say. Sweet. Next up, as I said, another Hot Tamales. This is the Long Gone, right? Yeah, Long Gone. Sweet. Get fired up! Get fired up! Next up is another Peeps. Peeps to Peeps, and this is a Nomad panel. And the hood does open. I don't know if force it open, but it does open. So that was sweet. The next one is a Mike and Ike custom Chevy Astro van. Already took it out. Bam, look at that blue. Oh, ostacular. Look at that. A bickety bam. The house purdy. Woo! Man, that looks sweet out of the package. Look good in the package, even better out of the package. Next, some Mike and Ike. Again, this is a 71 Elko. There you go. The greenage. Nice. Very sweet. And then the latest of the candy. Man, I'm gonna have to make this maybe a three-parter video. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, because this is going longer than I thought. Here's the Crunch. And this one is the Custom Convoy. Crunch, Custom Convoy. This one is is the Raisinets. Dairy delivery. Again, I pre-cut all these, make it a little bit faster, but man, I'm not going fast enough, I guess. Butt finger. This is the GMC COE, I think. It is, that's what it's called. All right, we'll look. Yeah, oops, upside down. Oh man, can't even read it. There it is, COE, GMC, yes. Butterfinger, taking too much time. Get your fat hand out of the way. All right, sweet. Next up, 64 Chevy Nova delivery. 100 grand. Oh, and this is the Nova, right? Yeah, this is a Nova, sure. Doesn't say, but yeah, this is definitely an Impala. But I think it's a Nova. Man, I don't know. Sure, I guess I should have looked on the package. But I think this is a Nova. Sweet. And then 64 Ford Falcon Baby Ruth. All right, some sample work on the back of them. And this is probably one of my favorites out of that group too, is the Nestle Chunkity. Kind of got that Zamac finish. Well, it does have a Zamac finish. Gloss, just tempo work. That thing is sweet. It's purdy. Look at that. Awesome. Man, I'm at 12 minutes. I guess I should stop and... I'm going to stop right here. And I'll make another one. So, as always, this is BrainDead66. Saying like, dislike, comment, subscribe. Either way, I'll keep making videos, shooting the duff, do stuff from Texas. And I'm out. Part 2 coming soon. Next, part 2. Stop.